Hi, honey.
A wonderful Christmas.
Wasn't it?
It was really nice having Chris here and with my mom, everybody.
This time of year.
It is now January 4th. 2 days before your birthday. And we're taking the tree down early.
Because I don't
want to
take it down on my birthday.
I don't blame you. It was 6 degrees below zero last night.
Chilly. Want to go to Florida?
We dropped Chrissy off at the airport. She's on her way to Florida now.
Yes, she is.
That was fun. That ball. Kissing ball. Kissing ball. And our one-eyed Santa over there. Hannah and Kevin's presence is still here.
That wonderful. I was very disappointed.
I know.
Like we all love John.